be cool, John. Be cool.
Guys.
So you going out tonight, B?
Yeah, got a pass to Underground. Are you guys?
Yeah. We're just going to go to a couple parties. And
it took me 3 weeks of ass kissing just to get into one.
Oof, a lot of blood. So. Good thing you didn't get pink eye.
Dum-dum-dum-dum, 151 rum in a blunt, young.
A legendary tour. We're going to 7 parties tonight, bro.
You should take it easy. Don't get Kunle into any trouble. That boy's black excellence.
Oh, come on. If we only gonna have 5 minutes when we get back to pregame, change, and leave.
Sean, what? Where's Carlos? There's an unconscious white girl in our living room.
What?
Okay, she's alive. We should call 911.
Hey, stop! Are you crazy?
We didn't do anything wrong.
We don't have to do nothing wrong, Kunle. The cops are not gonna listen. They just go come in here and see 3 brown guys hanging over this little white girl.
We looked everywhere, and we can track her on your phone.
We can't just leave her somewhere. We take her to the hospital.
Shotgun.
I told you we should just call 911, but you.
It looks like she's in that car.
What the hell is going on?
We don't know who she is.
Actually, she just told me that she's in high school.
No!
Run, Vicky, run. Dum-dum-dum, run, Vicky, run. Vicky, run. Dum-dum-dum.
Think about it statistically. How many people actually get shot by the cops? It's like really, really unlikely, right?
What are you talking about?
911, what is the nature of your emergency?